I remember the day I first heard electronic music. I knew back then this illegal computer sound was gonna be my call. My heart got hooked on 4x4 beats when House took this journey with Jack, Chicago, and Acid House. Now my heart is hooked forever. I don't care if it's French tech, hard style, hardcore, old school, or jump. I don't understand people who are satisfied with ordinary pop music. They just listen to whatever radio stations decide they should like, followed by an overkill of ringtone commercials meant for kids. And my God, they like it. Some people even think that house clubs are for weirdos only. Maybe they're right. Maybe we are weird. Maybe this music is weird. And maybe the clubs are overrated. But we're in this together. If you're in the scene, being a DJ seems like a natural path to follow. And back in the days, DJs were weird people who liked music in a weird way. Back then, you would have to be a nerd to become a DJ. Nowadays, everybody wants to be a DJ. Nowadays, everybody wants to be that nerd. It sickens me. I hate those smartasses who think DJ is an easy way to get laid. Well, get a life. If you're not in it for the love of the music, would you please fuck off? Easy way to get laid.